All right. Welcome in. Hi, Krim. Congrats on being first. Uh-oh. Is it not? Oh, no? It is? All right. I'm just behind. How's it going? We're playing the greatest game known to man. Also a From Software title.
Target 1,300 feet below.
I would have done this earlier,
Let's
but
party!
I struggled to get my laundry done because people kept taking the damn washer and dryer. Then I had to download the game. I had to restart my PC. And it's all kind of fucked today.
Sneaked into the base successfully.
Sneaked.
So much for sneaking in. They're already here to greet you.
So if you didn't know, before Dark Souls, From Software is known for mech games.
Hello, Johnny boy!
Like, I think it's Xenogears? I think that's the one they did? This is in that same vein.
And goodbye!
And the original version of this was fully voice acted in English, ready for English release, but never came through.
We have some guests approaching at 2 o'clock.
And I believe it's specifically the Super Best Friends play. When they played a copy of it, that got it definitely a cult status in the mainstream. So Devolver Digital, it's like, you know what, we'll fuck it.
Oh, it seems like they love you so much. They're not gonna let you go.
No problem.
God, it's so cool.
You guys are roast chicken.
Great work, President. But you still have a delicious dessert coming.
God, this game is so fucking dumb. On a good opening music. Okay, why won't you? Okay.
Welcome.
All right, now I gotta put it in full screen because it's not in full screen, even though I put it that way. Graphics. No. There we go. Alright. And the thing about this game, it's relatively short. I looked on how long it'd be. This might only be for like a week. If that. So during the week, I might have to do another poll. Speaking of that poll.
Welcome.
Hold on, let me look at that poll real quick. Because something fucky is going on with it. Hold on. Yeah, I don't know what the hell happened, because Yakuza and Metal Wolf Chaos were tied, at dead even, until about an hour ago, where suddenly there's like more Metal Wolf Chaos votes, and it's also weird because it said there was 15 votes, now it says there's 12, so I don't know what the deal is. So this is what we're playing for the entire week. I might just do Yakuza 0 next week, start that, that might take us some time, but until then. Alright. Let's play some Metal Wolf Chaos. By the end of the first quarter of the 21st century.
By the end of the first quarter of the 21st century, freedom was dead in America. Beginning with a large-scale military coup d'etat that erupted in various cities throughout the nation. The rebels seized power in all the central institutions of government. The entire nation appeared to have fallen completely into the hands of the coup d'etat
forces.
However, one final hope in opposing the coup d'etat forces remained. This final hope being the U.S. president himself. Michael Wilson, the 47th president of the United States, equipped with a special mobile armored ops suit developed in secret by the military, boldly waged his own personal war alone to take back America's freedom.
Nothing more American than that. Just freedom. I'm surprised this never actually came out until Devolver Digital's thing. Because this is like one of those games that didn't get released outside of Japan.
Get out my special ops suit, Jody.
It looks like a fancy party is about to start. This kind of party is a first for me. Mr. President?
Damn, it's so cool.
Okay, let's party! Welcome to the White
House. There's a giant fucking revolver and a shotgun.
The people outside look really scary, Mr. President. Mr. President.
Hi, Gabriel. How's it going?
The underground base. Now I'll open the entryway to the underground.
You ready to dish out some freedom?
Give your guests some FaceTime with the Commander-in-Chief.
It's the ultimate freedom. Detective Arthur. Alright, there we go. Now, suffice to say, I've never played this game before, so...
Sorry to keep you waiting, Mr. President.
I've only seen one playthrough of this, and that's from the Super Best Friends play. And...
Enter the underground base using this oversized back door here.
But this game is so nuts.
Slowly, foot soldiers. Even if they aim at you and fire, they're no match for your special heavy mobile armor.
Oh, wait. Alright, now we got bazooka and... Yep. But I think this is more like a Musou game. Like, Dynasty Warriors or other shit. There's also shit to go around. Hit Texas and gone to Vermeer. Now
Mr.
that you say
President,
that...
Please come back, that...
Oh.
Mr. President! Why such suicidal tactics? Mr. President! Mr. President!
I didn't know that was gonna happen. Okay.
Get out my special ops suit, Jody.
Alright, do it.
Really scary, Mr. President. Mr. President, escape via the Eagle Star in the underground base. Now I'll open the entryway to the underground base. Please give your guests some FaceTime with the Commander in Chief.
It's. Krim, it's just the, Metal Gear thing. It's literally just Metal Gear, but, it's like that sound clip of Snake dies. It sounds depressing. And this game has got, like, some of the worst voice acting you ever hear. But it's so endearing. Oh, do I have to kill more? Alright. Okay, I had to wait.
Sorry to keep you waiting, Mr. President.
They had a whole English team voice act this entire game, but never came out stateside.
Enter the underground base
or
using
in Europe,
this oversized back door here. The enemy are just lowly foot soldiers. Even if they aim at you and fire, they're no match for your special heavy mobile armor.
Oh, Okay, so I can just... Okay. I can just hit things, and it just explodes. Eventually. Oh, and I can hit that. Yeah, but you can see the enemies just spawn in too. And I don't even, I think it's a PlayStation game. I think that's what this originally came out on. I don't remember though. Stuff here, but no, nothing. Alright, well, I guess we're gonna go through the back door. Yeah, alright, I guess there's nothing else. Yeah, alright, let's go. Let's go in our underground base. Ah, it looks so cool, but it's also so dumb.
I'll be back.
Alright, let's go in our super secret base.
Mr. President, the Eagle Star is beyond here. Get going before the enemy chases after you. Proceed ahead while destroying anything that stands in your way. Switching over your weapons, depending on the situation, is the main key to fighting. Try out the weapons in your backpack.
Oh man, the effects. Oh my god. K69. Fucking nice. Wait. I don't know what that is. Okay. I just go right through shit. It's so good.
Mr. President, there's an aircraft hangar beyond this passageway.
Boss room?
Hurry! The aircraft hangar is behind the barrier. I'll open the barrier now. Please wait a moment.
Oh, combat room.
Whoa, something quite dangerous awaits. But with missiles of that caliber, aim and fire, you should be able to easily shoot them down.
Will my shotgun get it? My giant fucking... Oh, God. Oh, did I get them all? Is that it? Nope, nope. Nope. One more? Alright.
Sorry to keep you waiting, Mr. President. The barrier has been opened.
Alright, to Air Force One.
Air Force One's launch preparations will
Oh, it was Air Force
soon.
One.
Well, looky here. More guests. Well, I guess
she's overly enthusiastic about this.
Mr. President, the enemy is taking aim at Air Force One. Please be careful.
Oh, there you go. You can't handle my freedom.
Keep you waiting, Mr. President. How's that for a ticketless chicken?
God, a shitty one-liner. It could not be better than that. You know what? Let's get out of here. Oh, my hangar's just exploded for no reason.
Mr. President, welcome to Air Force One.
God, this game is so bombastic. Oh, that was fast. President Lincoln, no.
Like they were ever invited. They're definitely
Michael.
What? It just got cut off.
Richard!
Mr. President, it looks like this party is just getting started.
Oh, shit. I got a shitty rank. Okay. I mean, it could be worse. HK-69 would be a new weapon. Alright. So, apparently there's more shit to do, but okay. President Michael Wilson's fight from the White House cemented Vice President Richard Hawke's hold on the country. But the Pentagon, Congress, and every other core institution in America firmly in his grasp, Hawke was free to thrust his depravity upon the country in the name of revolution. The land that free was no more. But let me tell you the story of a man who stood against that tide, who believed in his own justice, even when it seemed the whole country turned against him.
Jody, update me as to the status of the nation.
Oh, I had to actually meet
the Pentagon, the United Nations, and all central government institutions have fallen into the hands of the Vice President.
Have they?
Mr. President, believe in your own justice. I'm sure your father would have told you the same.
Jody, how's my schedule look for today?
You've got a conference and dinner party at the Japanese embassy regarding wildlife protection.
Oh, good.
Oh, yeah. Sorry, but I'll have to cancel that. I'm heading out to save America. Can you let them know I won't be able to make it?
Yes, Mr. President.
Sorry, Prime Minister.
To my beloved fellow Americans, good evening. This is an announcement from the Government Policy Promotion Department, your American justice and freedom supporter. First of all, what I would like to tell each and every one of you is this. Recent events were not a mere coup d'etat, but rather a revolution to correct the wrongs in the United States of America. To our regret, our nation is in a crisis situation. Since 2010, domestic terrorism problems have increased rapidly. Economic disputes originating from the exhaustion of fossil fuels and the sudden rise in unemployment due to the influx of large-scale immigration. Neither the current president nor the American government took actions to address these various problems.
Man, this sounds like Fox News.
On the contrary, they have filled their own pockets, adhering to terrorist cells. To correct this situation, Richard Hawk, Arizona insurrection hero and vice president of the old government, and the U.S. military rose to the task at hand. Much like our ancestors did, based in a belief of winning freedom, and based in the belief of an independent war, and based in the belief in this great
nation. I believe this voiceover is supposed to be him, but I don't know.
However, to our regret, an evil to disobey this belief exists in the United States of America.
Where are my fucking miniguns?
And here is that evil. This villainous terrorist who first appeared in Washington and began his unjust rampage goes by the alias Metal Wolf.
Bitch, that's the president.
His current whereabouts are unknown. While all of America will be under martial law until Metal Wolf is caught, please do not confuse the issues at hand. Without fail, the U.S. military elite forces, with a combined strength of 1.5 million, promise to smash this unforgivable evil to pieces. This has been an announcement from the Government Policy Promotion Department, your special remedy for all kinds of evil.
Good lord. Alright, what... Alright, well, we can go back and do that again. Wait. What hostages are there? Whatever. Alright, so, yeah, destroy all the target areas.
The Kudeta army that occupies San Francisco still runs rampant and deprives 780,000 citizens of their freedom.
Alright.
Target areas that the enemy force uses as the base of their military activities are built around the town. Target areas where enemy forces are concentrated are dangerous, but you can weaken their morale by destroying enemy armies.
Of course I will.
Destroy all target areas, annihilate the enemy force, and make the liberation of San Francisco shine as a beacon of hope in your counteroffensive.
Damn
this
straight.
This mission goes by the call name... Metropolitan Recapture Operation from Cisco Sided Road. Good luck and Godspeed, Mr. President.
Alright. Develop. Wait. So hold up. So he started handguns, then shotguns, then machine guns. Assault rifles, bazookas, missile launchers, which are different apparently, a grenade launcher, sniper cannon, railguns! You can't have a mech game without a railgun. Multi-missile launchers, and then flamethrowers. Woo, shit! What did I get that was new? The HK-69. Alright, never mind. You know what? I can develop a new one. Neat. During the whole presidential show, I thought it was... To be extremely fair, that sounds like something this game might do. Now, I don't know, but... Because I haven't seen that Two Best Friends play through in a while. 55, Jesus Christ. Well, thank you, Ashron. Oh, MP7. Oh, I don't have money. And I just don't have money. I need money. Okay. Well, can I equip anything? Sure, we'll put the HK there. And I don't have enough for anything else. All right. Save. Special enemy. Nope. All right. And then while I'm here, we're gonna do this. Yes. 7.5. That seems okay. But thank you for the 55 stream streak. Jesus Christ. I don't know what to say about that, Jesus. Well, we're gonna liberate San Francisco in your name.
Mr. President, how's the skydiving?
Wait, we just airdrop in there?
Not too bad.
San Francisco, occupied by coup d'etat forces, will be the starting point of our counteroffensive.
Okay.
And here's the starting grid.
Okay.
God, it still looks so damn good.
That's quite a gentlemanly landing, sir, befitting only of a U.S. president.
The gentleman in me goes off the clock at 5 p.m. And now I'm gonna take America back!
Damn straight.
Annihilate the enemy army by destroying the target areas where the troops have amassed. Destroy all the target areas scattered throughout and take back the town.
Oh, yeah, money. Whoa, is this heavy arms ammo? All right. Nothing else down here?
Transported in that cage. Destroy the cage with light firearms and rescue the people inside.
All right.
Some scientists were among the POWs you rescued. They were used to develop new weapons for the military. Way to go, Mr. President.
All right.
Now the POW can be safely liberated.
All right. Well, we rescued some hostages.
Forces have even captured San Francisco's cable cars. You can't let them get
away
with using the symbol of this great American city.
Oh, there's one of my targets. Nothing. Oh, no.
area. Destroy each target and blow the area to oblivion. Reinforcements come from the adjacent areas. When there are too many reinforcements, try attacking from another area. You could call it winning by retreating.
Area liberated.
This has been a momentous first job.
Oh, I'm gonna have to get, I'm gonna switch my gun. Alright, well, pistol it is. That's where it wants me to go, so we're gonna go over here instead. That's gone. Oh, can I hit that from here? Nope. Wait. Nope. Alright, so we're on up here.
Are coming in swarms. Shotguns with a wide firing area or machine guns with a high rapid fire rate are effective here. Try
all
out
right.
The weapons in
so
your
we're good there.
As you like.
There's no map though.
When communications are made, large numbers of reinforcements join the battle. It's really a nuisance, so destroy it first.
Well, no shit. Just go right here. Okay. What's up here? Oh wait, that's just going there. Alright. Heavy arms, okay. First, what the fuck is that? Okay, well. I think I can just go right through that shit. Oh my god, this guy's gonna be perfect.
You succeeded in saving the POWs.
Still don't have enough. Alright. Yeah, whatever. We can just go right through these vehicles. Oh, wait. No.
Wow!
Been excited to see that tank, aren't you, lady?
Well, if it isn't the pride of the United States military. M1 Abrams tank. I never thought they would join the fight.
Okay. Wait, how'd the tank get there without...
High-powered weapons like bazookas are effective against the top tank armor.
Alright, as long as I don't hit them... Whoa, whoa, hey, hey, whoa, whoa, whoa. Ah, damn it. Damn it. Didn't know there was fucking POWs there. Okay.
There are five areas remaining. Destroy them one after the other.
Alright, well. Alright. Shotgun it is. Oh wait, 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 wait. Oh, they're up there, okay. Oh, in that case, we're gonna go through everything. I get all but two POWs, that's not bad. Oh, there's nothing here, okay. Alright, well, I guess we're gonna go all the way around.
Mr. President.
The enemy
forces have you set the building, making it a target. The building was opened 2 years ago on April 25th. It's named the Haokan Denkai China Building.
Okay.
Each season it's decorated with gorgeous lights. Their Christmas trees topped them all. Over 800,000 people came to see it last December. For such a long time, I've been wondering how lovely that gorgeous building would look if it were destroyed.
All right, we got more scientists.
I feel bad for the owner, but hey, let's smash the hell out of it.
I like how you think, lady. Heavy arms ammo. No one cares. Oh god, that's a lot of targets. and nothing else here, that's a dead end. Oh shit. Alright, let's go get the last one over here. Damn well, we'll do that. Alright, we're gonna be right down the middle. Then we're gonna attack the main building. Do a whole hell of a lot of damage. And it's very slow. Wow, that's an actual terrible weapon. Okay. Oh, there's a... Oh, yeah. Cool. I barely heard you guys. Wait, how do I get in there? Yeah, how do I get in there? Oh, wait. Right there? Alright. Well, luckily they can't hit me. Okay, never mind. They can't hit me here. And I can't go that way. Just nothing. God, I missed this. Nothing? Alright, whatever. Ooh, another weapon. Alright. We just gotta take out the main building. Not a boss, too.
Could this be a thank you for destroying the area?
With a rail cannon?
It looks like you're gonna receive a lovely present.
Uh-oh. I don't like that.
Well, that boy needs a presidential diet. I guess he's had too much junk food. Yeah, that kid some too. Make junk food out of him, Mr. President.
Oh god. Oh god. Nope. Oh god.
That boy's punishment seems to have done the trick. Just a little more and your work is done.
Oh, he's already half dead. Okay. The tank is dead.
Wow, what a perfect display of your talents, Mr. President.
Not really, Jody. Nothing to get excited about.
Well,
the enemy forces in San Francisco have been annihilated. Nice work, Mr. President.
Sure.
All in a day's work, huh, Mr. President?
Nope, we've only just begun. The fight will continue. As long as the America inside my heart is still alive.
Oh, Lord. Well. Oh, we got most of the hostages. Oh, wow. Still a C. Oh well. And a new, two new weapons. Pods upgrading mobile arms. Hey, what? Economy rating 46. Okay. Alright. A sharp rebuke of cannon fire field across San Francisco as President Wilson commences counteroffensive against the Vice President's regime. The liberation of the city struck a chord in the hearts of the small band patriots, whose alabaster souls still believed in freedom, that Richard Hawk had stripped away. A moment had been born, and it wanted Hawk to go to hell and get the hell out of Dodge. The wings of justice were spreading like an eagle, making ready to soar. Okay.
Mr. President, the Information Management Department received an email that might interest you.
An email?
Actually, it's a sound file.
Play it for me.
Yes, boss.
Are seeking volunteers to oppose the Kudadov forces. Awaiting response from fellow sympathizers.
The sound quality is terrible. Could you try and contact the person who sent the email?
Sure, of course, boss.
Maybe America's faith in freedom hasn't faded just yet. And Jody, I'm taking back our country, going from west to east.
Go west. I mean, east, young man. Huh? Mr. President, we got a message from the Information Management Department. The coup d'etat forces are making an announcement on national television.
Connect me.
All right.
Dear fellow Americans, good evening. This is an announcement from the Government Policy Promotion Department, where the password is overflowing love and daily benevolence. Today, we bring you a most unfortunate bulletin. Last evening, the city of San Francisco suffered extensive damage at the hand of Metal Wolf, who suddenly appeared. In addition to slaughtering unresisting citizens, this heinous terrorist took citizens hostage and made an unjust demand for the release of violent criminals and the sum of $500 million.
When?
This vicious act could easily be the worst in U.S. history.
That's supposed to be crying. It didn't sound like that.
Metal Wolf's pilot is meaner than Satan himself. And we will not permit him to get away with acts like this. We Americans will never yield to such evil. We Americans will obtain our own justice. Although martial law continues, my fellow Americans, please bear with our situation. To defend this lovable nation, let's lead the brave fight together. This has been an announcement from the Government Policy Promotion Department, where our motto, justice over theory, is your motto.
What the fuck?
We've been made public enemy number one. How about seeking exile or asking for help from other nations?
No, I'm the president. I can't be the one to start a war in this country. I'll be the one to wage the war.
But
Mr. President.
Hey, Jody, update me on the situation in the West.
Oh god, there's so much. Beverly Hills, Alcatraz, Phoenix, Arizona, or the Grand Canyon. You know what? Let's go to fucking Alcatraz.
On the prison island Alcatraz, only 3 kilometers offshore from San Francisco, the enemy force is setting up a huge electromagnetic Alcatraz cannon to combat terrorism. All the shelling in the desert region has implanted fear into the hearts of the people on the West Coast. The shelling is directed at keeping the dissidents in check.
Okay.
By destroying the energy tanks around the Alcatraz cannon, you can stop its operation.
The current is so strong that no one has ever escaped from Alcatraz. Please be careful not to fall in the ocean. Aim to destroy the Alcatraz cannon.
So this is a water level?
This mission goes by the call name...
Oh no.
Smash the island prison. Good luck and Godspeed, Mr. President.
Alright. So. We have money now. Advanced research. Okay, alright. Alright. Alright, so I got machine guns now. Wait. Energy cost 10. Sight width. Okay. Oh, energy rounds. Okay. No, we'll go with the standard rounds. Oh wait, I already have one. I don't need to do that. Okay. No, let's go with shotguns. Alright, a new shotgun. Oh, I got all the shotguns now. Alright. Oh no, there's more shotguns. Oh no. Oh my god. Tight focus spread. Alright, energy speed rounds. Incendiary rounds. Okay. Hell yeah. Oh, I have a flamethrower now? Wait, hold up. Jeez. You know what? I should probably... Alright. Just lock on time. Ape Jack House at once. Yeah, we're developing that. No rail cannons though. Alright, we're gonna save our money. Then we're gonna equip a bunch of other shit. Get rid of this garbage weapon. Multi missile launcher. I don't really like this. So I have two shotguns. We'll have a machine gun on that side. Oh, that needs two slots? Jeez. Okay, whatever. We're good. Let's save and go to Alcatraz. I think next, after this mission, we're going to do the rail cannons and see how they work.
Enemy forces occupy Alcatraz Island.
Jody, what is that daunting thing?
Oh, Lord.
The Alcatraz cannon.
How original. Richard, you'd never make it on Madison Avenue.
Stop and surrender, Metal Wolf.
No.
Surrender?
If you fail to comply, the Alcatraz cannon will zap you back
west coast. Will it now?
How? I'm right next to it.
Not if I zap it first.
Oh.
Mr. President, the Alcatraz cannon just started to recharge.
I'm on the move. I'll smash it faster than a Florida recount.
What?
A gun battery that big should take 5 minutes to recharge. Until then, head for the Alcatraz cannon in the center of the island.
Oh, shit.
Is that...
This is DNN's Peter McDonald reporting.
Fuck
That's
you.
The heinous terrorist Metal Wolf, as seen from the air. He's trying to take over the Alcatraz cannon and destroy the West Coast. DNN is coming to you live and exclusively as these events unfold.
Forget him, and keep your mind on the mission, Mr. President.
You know
what? Mr. President, that device also seems to supply energy to the Alcatraz cannon. You should destroy it in order to decrease the energy recharge supply.
You bet.
Perform to entertain the troops.
Okay. Damn it. Oh, come on, you stupid helicopter. Alright, got you. Can I get up here? I can. Alright. Nothing here, though. Okay, cool. I didn't see the... Alright. Well, let's do that again. I didn't see the landmines. Okay.
A gun battery that big should take 5 minutes to recharge. Until then, head for the Alcatraz cannon in the center of the island.
Oh my god.
Forget him, and keep your mind on the mission, Mr. President. Mr. President.
Oh my god.
He was forced to perform to entertain the troops.
Okay. Alright. Okay, can you, like, dive with this? Thank you. How's it going? I'm just delivering freedom being decimated to the American people. How are you? Alright, we need to get through here.
Oh, shit.
Some scientists were among the POWs you rescued.
Oh, shit.
They were probably used to make the Alcatraz cannon.
Alright. I saw that art you have, by the way, in the maid dress. Never figured you for a maid dress. But it looks very good. Lose this, have to do all over again. Neat. I don't think I can get in here. That's shitty. Well, guess we got a game over. Neat.
Mr. President, the Alcatraz cannon has been fully recharged. You won't make it in time.
Okay.
Metal Wolf, if you shoot, I'll hold it against you forever. Get us out of here!
Well, we had to try this all over again. God damn it.
Enemy? A gun battery that big should take 5 minutes to recharge. Until then, head for the Alcatraz cannon and
get out of the way. The cooted hostages.
Forget him and keep your mind on the mission, Mr. President. Mr. President.
Oh my God! I know I've been doing this like a million times. No, and I don't.
Armor looks tough as nails, pounded with overwhelming firepower. The defense strength is high against live ammunition.
All right, you know what? Yeah, I know. I can tell. God, this mission's hard. Shit. Oh no, it's gonna die, isn't it? Yep. Seconds to do it.
Metal Wolf, your cruelty won't go unpunished.
So do I actually have to just force my way in there?
That big should take 5 minutes to recharge. Until then, head for the Alcatraz Cannon in the center of the island. Forget him and keep your mind on the mission, Mr. President.
Yeah, I know. Oh, I'm stuck.
Mr. President, that...
All right.
Right. You rescued. He was forced to perform to entertain the troops.
I might have to invest in better things.
The U.S. military is being decimated platoon after platoon.
What I wouldn't give for a fly swatter for this buzzing insect.
God, I hate Otacon so much.
Some scientists were among the POWs you rescued. They were probably used to make the Alcatraz cannon.
Alright, I get this one mostly done.
The army has been completely vaporized.
All right, let's go.
Your cruelty won't go unpunished.
All right, how do I get through here? I just go down? No, wait, no. That's not it. Oh, no. Yep, alright, well, I fell all the way down to the beginning, I'm gonna die again. That's not good. Yep, 5%. There isn't. Okay, well. I don't know how to get into this. So, we're gonna give up on this. Or, no, go to the garage. I can manufacture a better one. Or just another one, okay. Well. What do I equip then? I don't need two different shotguns. Sure.
On the prison island.
No, it will go. Try it
on
one more time.
Good luck.
Alright, can't wait to do this again and have nothing happen.
Enemy forces occupy. A gun battery that big should take 5 minutes to recharge. Until then, head for the Alcatraz cannon in the center of the island.
Oh my god.
Forget him and keep your mind on the mission, Mr. President. Mr. President.
I know.
That device off. A musician was among the POWs you rescued. He was forced to perform to entertain the troops.
That's not working.
just pour fly swatter for this buzzing insect.
Alright. We're doing somewhat better.
Some scientists were among the POWs you rescued.
It's going poorly, Ashfrost. How are you? I would have to go into that. Yeah, how do I get in? I don't know how to get in that. Am I just missing something? You know what? Fuck you.
Oh no! The inhumanly cruel Metal Wolf has attacked our news helicopter!
Yeah, whatever. I'm gonna die anyway.
Mr. President,
Alright. Try it again.
Enemy for a gun battery that big should take 5 minutes to recharge. Until then, head for the Alcatraz cannon in the center of the island.
Yeah,
forget
I know.
Him and keep your mind on the mission, Mr. President. Mr. President. Musician was among the POWs
right.
You rescued. He was forced to perform to entertain the troops.
That one. Alright. I wish I knew why these towers wouldn't take damage sometimes. Sometimes it's very inconsistent. Sometimes they take a lot, sometimes they don't.
Mr. President,
the army has been completely vaporized. Metal Wolf, your cruelty won't go unpunished.
Okay. Now can we? Okay.
Oh no!
Oh, okay. So, okay. I'm not gonna make it. Yep, alright. So I okay. That's irritating.
A gun battery that big should take 5 minutes to recharge. Until then, head for the Alcatraz cannon in the center of the island.
Yeah, I know.
Forget him, and keep your mind on the mission, Mr. President. Mr. President.
Yeah, I know. We've been through this like many times.
A musician was among the POWs you rescued. He was forced to perform to entertain the troops.
Yeah, whatever. Entertain troops, whatever. No one cares. They straight up just don't take damage sometimes. That's dumb. Got it.
The military is being decimated platoon after platoon.
What I wouldn't give for a fly swatter for this buzzing insect.
Yeah, she really did not like it. Understandable, he's a douchebag.
Some scientists were among the POWs you rescued. They were probably used to make the Alcatraz cannon.
Thank you. We're gonna die to this.
The Alcatraz cannon has been recharged 80%. Didn't you say you'd smash them faster than a Florida recount?
Lady, I don't like your tone. I'm not gonna get it this time anyway.
Power in the Alcatraz cannon is suddenly climbing.
Alright, well. Let's retry it. Again, for like the fifth time.
And if a gun battery that big should take 5 minutes to recharge. Until then, head for the Alcatraz cannon in the center of the island.
Yeah, whatever.
Him and keep your mind on the mission, Mr. President. Mr. President, that device...
Yeah, I know.
A musician was among the POWs you rescued. He was forced to perform to entertain the troops.
Alright, that one went down no problem. This one's not going to be. Oh, never mind. Are you fucking kidding me? Okay.
Charge 50%. Don't forget. When the going gets tough, the tough get going, Mr.
Got
President.
It. Come on. Alright. Okay, I can do it. I just gotta go faster.
Enemy A gun battery that big should take 5 minutes to recharge. Until then, head for the Alcatraz cannon in the center of the island.
Yeah.
Forget him and keep your mind on the mission, Mr. President. Mr. President.
Yeah.
W's you rescued. He was forced to perform to entertain the troops.
Decimated police. platoon after platoon.
What I wouldn't give for a fly swatter for this buzzing insect.
All right. You out of the way.
Some scientists were among the POWs you rescued. They were probably used to make the Alcatraz cannon. Mr. President,
Alcatraz
cannon has been recharged 50%. Don't forget, when the going gets tough, the tough get going, Mr. President.
I know. All right. That one's done. Time to go get this hostage thing. Yeah, you.
Cannon, Mr. President.
The army has been completely vaporized. Metal Wolf, your cruelty won't go unpunished.
All right. So if I just...
Oh, no!
All right.
The final fort...
The energy tanks in the surrounding area...
Yeah, I know. Alright, we're good. Ooh, shit. That was like the hardest thing
I've
ever seen so far.
Before Metal Wolf could seize the area, under military orders, the soldiers blew up the Alcatraz cannon. Simply amazing. The US military gets the job done no matter what.
That confused journalist better double check his facts.
Today, once again, U.S. military forces were dealt a lethal blow by Metal Wolf. But thanks to these heroes in our military, Metal Wolf and
Bruh,
his conspiracy
I'm the one
have
attacking
been held
it.
In check. Our hearts go out to the men and women who sacrificed their lives in battle, and to their families as well. Any further reporting is too dangerous. Our news team is seeking refuge. Be the first to know as we continue pursuing Metal Wolf. Because yes, the pen is still mightier than the sword.
Fuck you, Otacon.
This has been Peter McDonald for DNN.
No one likes you, Otacon.
Talk about biased reporting. It's exhausting to listen to. But at least the West Coast is safe now. Excellent work, Mr. President.
Well. Wait, there's more hostages? Wow, okay. Okay. Destruction of the Alcatraz cannon brought peace to the West Coast and gave resistance new momentum.
but Richard Hawk's messaging continued to have strong hold on the American people. "Destroy Metal Wolf," he cried, along the hysterical brainwashed children. That ignorant chorus became a battle hymn of our oppressors. In time, we would be made painfully aware of how blind we are. Whatever.
By the way, Jody, what happened with yesterday's email?
The Information Management Department succeeded in contacting the source of the email.
Really? Let me hear it.
I am the one who formed the resistance to put a stop to Richard Hawk and his recklessness. Right now, I'm aiming for a united uprising and seek volunteers. Metal Wolf, we eagerly await your rampage.
Okay.
Great. They haven't sold our hope yet.
Mr. President, I haven't been this happy since that supermarket going out of business sale when I was searching for my favorite candy and...
Oh, okay.
I found the last box all covered in dust at the back of the rack.
What the fuck?
And the expiration date was still good.
If it's covered in dust, I wouldn't
need
feeling,
that. Jody. Brief me on the next battlefield.
What the fuck?
Sure, Mr. President.
Okay, well, California's almost done.
The enemy force is strengthening their suppression of Beverly Hills. This is due to information that leaked out regarding some millionaires who are amassing capital to fund a resistance. While the number of soldiers equipped with heavy firearms is great, if you pay higher attention to their attacks, they're no threat to your mobile armor.
Okay.
The verticals in this battle theater are violent. Consider the advantages and disadvantages in the geographical features as you destroy all the target areas in the town. This mission goes by the call name...
Oh boy, I can't wait to hear this one.
Bring fashion back to the streets. Good luck and
okay.
Godspeed, Mr. President.
All right. What do I put money into? Yeah, we'll go with assault rifles. Okay. Ooh. You know what? Missile launch is probably be worth it in the long run. Alright, let's see what I can make. Okay, maybe if I read everything here. Excellent range of firepower, first gauge charge, outstanding range. Energy rounds. Oh, this is better than the regular one? Yeah, sure, why not? Missile launchers. Vertically balanced capabilities. Yeah, sure. Oh, that's why it doesn't do a lot of damage. Alright, let's equip some stuff. Flamethrower seems terrible. Wait, hold on. that. All right, we're good. Let's save. And we can liberate more of, liberate more of California, and then we'll probably call it for the night.
Enemy explosive devices are planted all over the city of Beverly Hills. Destroy all the bombs and liberate the town.
Okay. There's a hostage right behind me.
This is DNN's Peter McDonald reporting. What you're looking at is the heinous terrorist Metawolf as seen from the air.
Fuck you.
Just what will become of Beverly Hills and its stately mansions where the streets smell of money? Stay tuned as this camera and I bring you all the news you want to know.
This is late stage capitalism,
not
bitch.
Him again.
Embed that journalist in the ground. Forget him and keep your mind on the mission, Mr. President.
You're giving me mixed signals.
Bombs have been laid out all over town. Clean up the bombs while destroying the radar jamming station. Some scientists were among the POWs you rescued. They were used to develop new weapons for the military. Block the radar jamming station. If you destroy it, the bombs will surely show up on radar.
All right. Oh yeah. Alright, got that.
Finally, the bombs are showing up on radar, but not well enough for all the bombs in town to show up.
Alright, got the party area.
Oh lord! The National Guard troops have been defeated! Metal Wolf has annihilated the...
Mr. President, that's a bomb.
Oh.
If approached carelessly, it will detonate. Destroy it from a...
Okay. Don't get close, got it. You know what, can I... Is that gonna hit you? No.
Is taking aim at me.
Yeah, get out of here, you dumb bitch. No one likes you. No, I can't. Okay. Lame. I can't just shoot him out of the sky. Nothing. Nothing. Nothing at all. Alright. Oh, hey. There's a bomb right there, right? Yep. Alright. Interesting. Oh?
Oh, this looks promising. The pride of the U.S. military. Blackhawks raise their ugly heads.
What? Maybe you shouldn't... Like, insult the team you're a part of. There, one more? No. Okay. Oh, hi. Oh, shit. Alright, well, I got that target. What's over here then? Oh, hi. Well, you're dead.
Oh, hi. Yeah, I can shoot. I didn't get close to it, though. Fuck you, lady. Nothing. Nothing at all. Okay, maybe I shouldn't waste my light arms ammo. Okay, this is the... not the way I want to go. I want to go the other way, get on top of the bridge.
Destroy all the bombs and liberate the town.
Yeah. Oh, shit.
Has been defeated.
Oh, what a shock in it.
Alright, hopefully I can get out.
A musician was among the POWs you rescued. I wonder if the vice president wants to go as far as to control the music.
Oh my god, why are you targeting him? Target the... Still more? Oh no, they're all dead. Okay. Oh, that's a target right there. Alright, please just blow up. There we go. Ooh, a weapon.
Defense strength is high against live ammunition.
No. Oh, shit! Thank you.
missile at me. What? Oh, they're just shooting me from inside the... Okay. Cool. So those things are what I want to avoid. Alright. Alright, we're back over here. Oh, no. Alright.
Has infiltrated the garden of a big mansion, the home of international superstar Money Money Gold. What business does Metal Wolf have with a $3.2 billion man? Maybe he's going to take out a loan.
What? What?
Oh man, he's destroying the mansion. Destruction of personal property to the breaking and entering charges. The U.S. Constitution is downright powerless against Metal Wolf's evil.
Got that. Don't hit the... Alright, got those. Alright. All the hostages without killing them. And another weapon. Alright. And then there's a bomb right here? Oh. Fuck you, truck. Now we got stuff right here. Materials. A tank. Alright, we're all the way back around. Yeah. Alright, let's move forward. Maybe not through this. There's nothing there, alright. Oh, no, nope. There it is. There we go. Oh, there's the last one of those. That. Oh, they're in the mansion? Can I just, like, break it down? Oh, it's on top. Okay. Okay, hold up, hold up, hold up. And how do I get on top of it? Oh, wait, I can't get up there. What the hell? So I should be able to get on top of this? Or not. Okay. Get on top. Okay, then how do I get in here? Yeah, I can't be below here. There's nothing below here. Yeah, there's nothing below it. Alright. Can I just... Nope. No way to bring this down. Unless I'm just stupid, which is also likely. all the bombs, but I guess not. No, I'll have to ignore these guys for now. Oh yeah, there's like a whole other pathway. And a staircase. There are more hostages. Yep. Then there's a bomb over here. Don't hit that one. Ooh, shit. That one I can hit. It's just those two bombs, and I'm good.
Has control of the entire town. Any further reporting is too dangerous. Our news team is seeking refuge. But our coverage of these events will continue. Because, yes, the pen is still mightier than the sword.
Yeah, fuck you.
This has been Peter McDonald for DNN.
I'm
sure those wealthy fat cats will repair the damage, making their homes even more beautiful than before. Nice work, Mr. President.
Alright, let's see how badly I did. Well, I got an S ring in it. It's not that bad. Oh. Bunch of unlocks. In liberating Beverly Hills, the president gained the financial support of some of America's wealthiest citizens, who poured money into his campaign. Anti-Hawk sentiment had a new hero, and that hero's name was Michael Wilson. Oh, he just founded the NCR, I guess. Okay. With later Hollywood would bring this thrilling story to life. Metal Wolf topped the box office charts for 42 weeks. Are you fucking serious? After the film's theme song and number one single was penned by international superstar Mannie Mannie Gould. What a Beverly Hills film.
Any word from the Resistance?
Yes, I'll play it for you now.
Metal Wolf, we applaud and appreciate your efforts. Our membership has started to rise, one brave soul at a time. I'm putting all my efforts into our activities, hoping that the day we revolt will come soon.
I'd like to see that day too.
Yeah. I feel like a mother hen here.
What?
Okay, Mr. President. You best hurry and get to the next battle theater.
Okay. Well, California is liberated. So, I guess that's where we're in for today. Oh, shit. Well, thank you for joining me. Let's see who we can raid. I know who's alive right now. That's not a complete list. Because it never is. Well, we got Yu-Gi-Oh, which I don't think most of my audience would enjoy for whatever reason. We can watch Super Mario 64 or content warning. No, we'll go with the content warning first. Yeah, we're gonna raid Peyton Bunny. That femboy bunny VTuber. You guys might like. Thank you for joining me. If you have access to emotes, here's the first raid message. If not, here's the second one. I'll get the VOD downloaded and then put on YouTube, and then it should be ready to go. And then we'll come back to this Monday. So we'll liberate more of America. This looks like what, New Mexico? Yeah, we'll liberate New Mexico on Monday. But until then, I'll see you guys next time. Bye bye.